35th National Conference is being held at Hyderabad OMC from November 14 to 16. We had finished 7 workshops yesterday at Rainbow Lotus Hospital, Little Star Hospital, Yashoda Hospital, Niloufar Hospital, BLS scheme for lay people, especially nurses and laymen. If a person is injured, what is that we have to do? What are the emergencies we have to immediately take? What are the precautionary steps? Is BLS scheme? This is for common people, common layman. How to intervene at the first 2 or 3 minutes to save a life? People think that doctors only think about themselves. We always think about our patients, society, community. As a part of our community program, we did BLS. We are enriching pediatricians, postgraduates with scientific knowledge in form of CMEs on 15th and 16th. This 2 days conference has been accredited 6 hours by Andhra Pradesh Medical Council, which is now compulsorily as a part of national MCI guidelines. We have 600 delegates as on now. We may have 2 or 3 people. We are discussing regarding safe adolescence and childhood, vaccines which are to be included in the national program, especially pentavalent, DPT, Hib, hepatitis B, which is for common man and community. We are updating pediatricians and ourselves regarding what are latest developments in vaccines for the benefit of people and children. We also have 4 or 5 orations on senior pediatricians, which are delivered today and tomorrow. We have national faculty as Dr. Pramod Jog, who is the president-elect for Indian Academy of Pediatrics, and Dr. S.S. Kamath, who is president for coming year. We thank all the people, media people, to cover this program, to see that effectively it goes to people, that pentavalent vaccine is available in government hospitals, immunize themselves, be a part of MDG program to support the government to achieve decrease the infant mortality rate.